गुरुदेव तुम्हारी जय जय हो, गुरुदेव तुम्हारी जय जय, गुरुदेव तुम्हारी जय जय हो, गुरुदेव तुम्हारी जय जय हो।
Narayan, 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 Naray
कृष्णा 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 हरे हरे,
Give a love, की सदमा श्री गुरु चरण पदमा केवल भक्ति वंदन सावधान मते सावधान मथे वंदन हुए सावधान आगे वंदन हुए सावधान मथे कृष्णा प्रति होइ जाहिते चाकू दाना दिलो जे जन्मे जन्मे प्रभु से चक्षु दान दिलो रे जन्मे जन्मे प्रभु से दिव्य ज्ञान रे प्रकाशित दिव्य जय गुरुदेव जय गुरुदेव गुरुदेव जय गुरुदेव जय गुरुदेव जय गुरुदेव जय गुरुदेव गुरुदेव जय गुरुदेव जय जय गुरुदेव गुरुदेव जय गुरुदेव जय पति भवा गुरुदेव जय पति भवा जय वैष्णव ठाकुर जय वैष्णव ठाकुर वैष्णव ठाकुर जय वैष्णव ठाकुर जय वैष्णव ठाकुर वैष्णव ठाकुर जय वैष्णव ठाकुर हरि जय गौर हरि बोल हरि बोल हरि बोल हरि
जय गुरुदेवा जय गुरुदेवा जय गुरुदेवा जय गुरुदेवा शरण कमल भजना श्री गुरु शरण कमल श्री गुरु शरण कमल
ज्ञानंजन शलाकया चक्षुरुन्मीलितं येन तस्मै श्री गुरवे नाम श्रेष्ठं मनुमपि मुनि अची पुत्र मात्र स्वरूपं रूपं तस्याग्रजवरपुरीं माधुरीं गोष्ठवाटिकां राधाकुण्डं गिरिवरमहो राधिका माधवासं प्राप्तो कृपया श्री गुरु नमो विष्णु पादाय गौर पृष्ठाय भूतले श्री श्रीमद्भक्ति प्रज्ञान केशवैति नाम फॉर मी टुडे इज व्यास पूजा Actually, Vyas Puja means a acharya on the seat of Vyas preaching everywhere on his birthday. He will worship his Gurudeva and whole Guru Parampara. So my duty was first to worship my Gurudeva and whole Guru Parampara. Guru Parampara, our Radha Krishna conjugal, Pancha Krishna Panchak, Guru Panchak, Acharya Panchak, Upasya Panchak, there are seven. So in our Parampara it is done. Our Guru Maharaj used to do. I also used to do it. But here I cannot do in so elaborate, but I could not do first puja of my Guru Parampara and Guru. Oh, all came, I could not understand that they are coming and they are doing my puja. So, I have done wrong something. I could not understand. And I thought that only one is any income. Anyhow, today, Acharya's duty, that on his birthday, he should worship his Gurudev and whole parampara. Vaishnava and all others. So whatever you gave to me, it is not to me. What are you giving? Oh, you are not one flowers and given to me. And I am giving it to my lotus Guru Dev Guru, lotus feet. So, abhiman should not come, false ego, that I am now Guru. I want to save from all these false egos. I want to be Guru Seva. What I have only by Guru Seva. You know that I am not learned person, not graduation, not anything. What I have received by the mercy, a special mercy of Guru and Vaishnava. I gave my whole hearted everything in the lotus feet of Gurudev. I told to my Gurudev when I joined Math, I am giving my heart, my love and affection to my wife, my children, my fathers, everything, taking them out of them. And now I am totally surrendering and giving in your lotus feet. He accepted and he began to weep. Hearing that up till now anyone has not told like you. So tears came in his eyes. And I received his causeless mercy. That you see that whole world now hearing me, why only by that? So if you will surrender also to your Gurudev, then you will be like that. No learning is needed there. I know a disciple of Shankaracharya who was foolish, not foolish, but not literate. You know, Gokushodas Babaji Maharaj was not literate. He was blind, but not blind, transcendently open eyes. So Shankaracharya used to give class on the bank of Ganges, Bhagirathi, in Badrikashram. No? Well, Tibradha.
Very strong current of Ganges.
Is current there. Even elephant cannot cross. So Shankaracharya used to give class daily, and all his disciples of very, very learned used to hear all these things, especially four, very learned and very renowned and very famous. One disciple was not literate, only washing the clothes of Shankaracharya, cooking and serving everything. One day he was washing cloth on the other side of the Ganges. And the time came of the class. All were there, but Shankaracharya was waiting. Then all disciples, very learned, four, they told that Gurudev, why you are waiting? Why I am waiting for that, my disciple? Oh, he is not literate, what he will do?
He will understand your class.
He will not understand, you should begin our class. We don't want to waste our time. But he waited, and in the meantime he came running, very running. And he came and bowed down to Shankaracharya, and he said, and when he said, at once he began to pray him with very high class of philosophical stava and stuti. All the four highly qualified, they could not understand what he is telling. And then they knew the glorification of Gurudev. Gurudev is not a simple thing. So by the mercy of Gurudev, an unliterate person also can be what? Very high class of devotee, learned devotee, knowing all Siddhant. So you should have a strong faith. Don't be bewildered. Some devotees, some sannyasis, they may think that, oh, we should make another trust. Because we have no trust in Gurudev's trust. But it is wrong. They can do at any time. But very bad, very bad. They will lose everything. Even the mercy of Krishna and Guru and everything, and they will be expelled forever. So don't be like that. Don't think Gurudev, human. Ordinary human. Don't. Mang bijaniyata. What meaning? All sitting.
Namartya Buddhya Suyeta Sarva Deva Mayo
Guru.
Sri Krishna has spoken this verse himself, and Gurudev is telling Namartya Buddhi, don't have the the Martya Buddhi, don't think that Sri Guru is an ordinary mortal person of this world.
Oh, he seems that he going to stool, urine passing. He is eating something, he is hungry. But actually don't see him, otherwise you will be cheated forever. Have a strong faith more than Krishna. Krishna has sent, Radha has sent him as his own messenger. So we should always remind this, especially on the day of this auspicious day. I will discuss all these things in evening class. You should also be ready. But core of heart, what you are telling, you are falling or not, you should think and try to follow with heart, core of heart. Don't be a disciple like Ekalabda, giving thumb, but not heart and not obeying Guru. And that is why Dronacharya rejected him and took his thumb. Because he knew him. And that is why he became against of Krishna even. And Krishna cut his head by chakra. Always we should remember all these things. And try to be whole, one-pointed. Life is very short. Especially I fear learned disciples. Sometimes false ego comes. I am more than my Gurudev. Oh, very dangerous offense. And they go forever. Don't have a false ego about all these things. Always be servant of Gurudev, like so many examples. Ishwar Paripad, Rupa Goswami, Sanatana Goswami, Jiva Goswami. There are examples. My Gurudev, he took his life and gave in hands. Anyone cannot do anything to his Gurudev, but it seemed that anyone will kill him. And Guru Maharaj took his sannyas and gave him his own white clothes. No fear of death. We should try to be like that. Now begin kirtan, and in evening we will discuss about Guru Tattva and try to be very, very what? Wholehearted shishya, obedient to Gurudev. Sri Guru Charana Padma again. Gurvasta. Yes, you can do. Oh, he can do. He also knows. You can.
Mahaprabhu.
जीता बारिद्रा मान मनसोरासीना नित्या गीता वरित्रा मार्जन मनसोरा सेना मा प्रभु के नित्या गीता वरित्रा मार्जन मनसोरा सेना रोमांचकम का सितरंगा बाजो वंदे गुरु श्री चरणारा वंदे गुराशी चरणारविंदा चतुर्विदा श्री भगवत प्रसादो सदन तृप्तम हरि भक्त संगम चतुर्विदा वंदे गुरु श्री चरणारविंद सदैव वंदे गुरु श्री चरणारविंद राधिका माधव योर पार मधुर जनिला गुण रूप नाम श्री राधिका युक्ति निकुंजयु नो रति केलि सिध्याई यायालि बीजुक्तिरपेक्षणीया प्रतिबल्लभास्य वंदे गुरु श्री चरणारविंदम
Thank you. Hare Hare